Improving road safety will actually pay you back 3 to 4 euros.
Wow.
And it's not only the financial benefits, it's of course the huge amount of suffering that you also can bring down a little bit. But it's also good for sustainability, because if you are, for instance, taking effective measures against speeding, this will also be good for, all kinds of negative side effects of traffic, such as air pollution, noise pollution. So it works together in many respects.
Mm. As of today, only 3% of the road and street lights globally is connected. So if the systems are, or the lighting system or any systems are connected, you can utilize more, you can control in real time. And just 3% as of today. And we expect that in 2027, it will grow to 29%. So a bigger growth, wow. But still potential is there. From 1/3, it still will not happen before 2027.
But actually we have much more fatalities on our 70 kilometer and 80 and 90 kilometer roads, because they are much more dangerous because of the oncoming traffic and so on. So it's to separate traffic, that is one of the best thing you can do in higher speeds. Mm. And if you have 100 or something else, so what I'm saying is that our roads that have 110 and 120, they are more safe than our.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah.
It's about the genetic energy.
Yeah. But you can do a campaign tomorrow. It'll be cheap. It'll be met with little resistance. But does it work? Mm-hmm. Most of the time, it doesn't. So investing in good infrastructure and a safe system is really the way to go. Mm.
We have stimulated the market to ask for safe vehicles, and we use an Euro NCAP test program rating system a lot. So more than 90% of all new cars coming out have at least 5 stars, which is a very safe car. And that helps us as well.